With 5 defeats in 6 matches, Delhi Daredevils are staring down the barrel. Whether it's the team selection or players' performance, nothing seems to be working out for them. This year was supposed to be a big one for them. One of their sons returned to the fold after taking Kolkata Knight Riders to glory. Unfortunately, things didn't work out as Gautam Gambhir would have hoped for. And after 6 games as DD's new leader, he has stepped down. Shreyas Iyer will now be in charge, and first up for them is Kolkata Knight Riders, who are doing much better than they had expected.
Delhi ki halat itni kharab kaise ho gayi?
Delhi actually did really well at the auction. They got Gambhir back, they got Maxwell, some good Indian players, and some quality overseas players too. Their only injury came with Kagiso Rabada pulling out. Their biggest issue though is the form of their playing 11. Apart from Iyer, who almost won them the last game, nobody has looked in top form. Gautam Gambhir is struggling, Glenn Maxwell is throwing away his wicket. Jason Roy has had one good innings. Shami has blown hot and cold. So yeah, it would be an understatement to say things haven't gone well for them.
Kya abhi bhi koi chance hai Delhi ka playoffs ke liye?
It seems pretty difficult. More or less, they need to win every game from here on. And that's not going to be easy. Some teams like Punjab and CSK are playing quality cricket and will be tough to beat. But Delhi can't give up. They need to take it one match at a time and get some momentum going. Players will get intimidated at the thought of winning the next 6 or 7 games. What they need to do is concentrate on beating KKR. Plan properly and take it from there.
KKR ka kya scene hai? What are their playoff chances?
The Dinesh Karthik-led side has had a mixed season so far, winning 3 and losing 3. They are still in the top half of the table because Mumbai Indians and Royal Challengers Bangalore are not doing justice to their talent. KKR's chances of making the playoffs also depend on them. If RCB and MI wake up from their slumber and start doing well, KKR might miss out on a place in the Final Four. Right now, KKR are missing top-order batsmen who can take charge of the innings. Sunil Narayan, Robin Uthappa, Dinesh Karthik, Nitish Rana, Chris Lynn have all only played cameos. In 6 matches, KKR have just 4 half centuries. That's too little for a side looking to go deep into the tournament.
Samajh gaya. No KKR batsman in my fantasy team. Aur kisko le sakta hoon?
Sunil Narayan, with his all-round display, should be in your playing 11. He can smash a quick 30-40 at the top and can chip in with a couple of wickets. And he's usually pretty economical. That's why he averages 27.5 fantasy points a game this season. If you're looking for a DD player, we recommend Rishabh Pant. Many will go with Shreyas Iyer, but Pant is the only DD batsman to impress and their highest run getter this season. He's averaging 27.91 fantasy points and will increase if he continues to hit him big. He also keeps wickets, and that only means a greater chance of collecting some points.
मुझे लगता है दिल्ली पक्का इस मैच से कमबैक करेगी लेकिन ये मैच है कब?
Well, we are also backing Delhi to win this one. But honestly, it's more because we want the fight for the playoffs to go on for as long as possible. The match is this Friday and the coverage on Hotstar will start from 7 p.m. onwards. For the second time in this tournament, a new captain will lead Delhi out. Let's see if it also brings a change in fortunes. See you then.